I had only arrived earlier. I'm so sorry, Colonel. I'm so sorry.
Get a hold of yourself, Lieutenant. Focus on what we can do.
Right. When will this end?
This is Whiskey One. We've received a search and rescue operation request. We shall arrive at the target area in a few minutes.
Oh,
reactor has come back to being fully operational. Now operating at 130, 220, 354.
Reloaded and ready.
Madness! The white devil that we have been painfully fighting was just only a fraction of what it really is! Be careful, Lieutenant! That machine is becoming even more powerful! Detecting increasing activity in Sapra's reactor!
Get away!
Lieutenant, your battle frame is also emitting red light. Are you okay? Lieutenant!
There is no place for mere humans in a fight like that. All we can do is watch.
Defense system on Hardpoint 6 is ready.
Even though we can feel others' pain,
sadness,
we still can't stop killing each other. Isn't that sad? Mirai!
This is Whiskey One. We found Connor Andy's machine.
Portal ready.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. I'm really sorry.
Even though we succeeded in most defensive operations, we still have to hold a deeper defense line. We speculate that they want to completely eliminate all of our fighting ability on the Pacific Ocean before they reach the flying cities that are important to us. As you can see, the frontline unit they sent this time is quite a lot. This is the first time that you, Acula Squad, is assigned to the frontline. I think you might still remember what they did to Bangkok 2 colony, your homeland. You can criticize me that I'm being unpatriotic from what I'm about to say, but I don't want you to throw your life away for nothing. If you don't want to be a burden to others in the battlefield, please leave all those thoughts that might make you reckless behind before you take flight.